winters have started. So in these cold days, you really need a good room heater to make yourself feel very comfortable and cozy. So don't worry, I'm going to be comparing India's top 3 heater brands and I'm going to be doing some interesting tests on them. Like room temperature test to check which heater warms up the room fastest, sound test to check which heater is the most silent one, and body heat test to check which heater machine stays the coolest. Also, I would like to tell you that all these recommendations are completely unsponsored and we are not trying to promote any particular brand. And these are our honest opinions based on the tests we have performed on the products we have purchased. So do watch this video till the end to find a perfect room heater for you. So we have selected these top brands of room heaters based on their top ratings and great reviews. And these brands are from Orpat, Solimo and Havells. So first let's talk about the Orpat room heater, and here you can see it is quite compact in size and it is actually very lightweight. It is just 1 kg in weight here, and it comes with a knob here to control the airflow and the heat. There's a cool air option here, and we have two options for heat 1 and heat 2. And if we see the air grills here, it comes with a horizontal grill in the front. It is made up of the heat resistant plastic, and this heater comes with an 100% copper heating element. It is having 2000 watts of power. So if you want to buy this machine from Amazon, it will cost you around 1200 rupees and it will come with the warranty of 1 year. So now let's talk about our second room heater here, and it is also very compact in size and light in weight. It weighs only around 1.5 kgs. And here we can see, unlike Orpat, it comes with two knobs. And with the first knob here, you can change the heating power of the machine. And here you can change it from cool, warm and hot options. And from the second knob here, you can further adjust the heat according to your comfort. And if we talk about the grills here, so this comes with a vertical type, and this grill is made up of metal here. And if I talk about the heating element of this machine, it comes with a 100% copper element, which is a commonly used technology for budget heaters. And this heater comes with an overheat protection where the machine gets auto switch off in case of accidental overheating. And you can see here, it comes with a carrying handle here from which you can easily carry it to a different place. And if you want to buy this machine from Amazon, you can get it around 1300 rupees, and it also comes with a warranty of 1 year. So now let's talk about our final room heater here. It is from Havells. It comes with slightly bigger body size and it is even slightly heavier than compared to other room heaters. It weighs around 2.5 kg, but the plastic quality here is much more superior than the Orpat and the Solimo room heaters. And this also comes with two knob options. This knob here can be used for 3 heat options, which is from cool, warm and hot. And with this knob, you can control the heat further. And if I talk about the grill here, it comes with a horizontal design in the front. And the grill is made up of a heat resistant plastic in the front. And if we talk about the heating technology in this machine, it comes with an advanced technology of PTC ceramic element, which provides more uniform and comfortable heating, superior durability and improved safety. And you get an easy to carry handle at the back side of the machine here. This machine also consumes 2000 watts of power. And if you like this machine and if you want to buy this from Amazon, you can get it around 3400 rupees. And with this also, you get a warranty of 1 year. So now let's do the real-time test for all these products. So the first test we are performing here is the room temperature test. And we have taken the current room temperature as the base temperature to perform all these tests. And we will see which heater warms up the room fastest in the interval of 5 minutes and 15 minutes. And we will check both the times from 3 feet and 10 feet to check how effective are the heaters throughout the room. So we are setting up all these heaters at a particular place in the room, and we are setting all the knobs at maximum temperature. Now we'll switch on the heaters and start the test. So after 5 minutes, let's check the temperature from 3 feet distance. So now here you can see the temperature from all the heaters are slightly different. Orpat is the highest at 37.9 degrees Celsius, followed by Havells, that is from 36.4 degrees Celsius, and Solimo performed the last at 31.7 degrees Celsius. After that, we check the temperature from 10 feet distance. So you can see all the heaters are almost maintaining temperature of 26 degrees Celsius, which is 3 degrees higher than the base temperature of 23 degrees Celsius. Continue the test till 15 minutes. So after 15 minutes, let's check the temperature from 3 feet distance. Orpat performed the highest at 42.9 degrees Celsius, followed by Havells at 39.5 degrees Celsius, and Solimo performed the last at 34.3 degrees Celsius. Now let's check the temperature from 10 feet distance. You can see the temperature has risen to almost 27 degrees Celsius for all the room heaters from 10 feet distance. So now let's do the noise test for all the heaters. So we can say in this test, all the machines were less noisy, but Havells for the quietest at 60 decibels. So after that, we checked the body temperature of all the machines, as sometimes you might have to move the machine from one place to another. We checked the body temperature from the top and the side of the machines. So you can see here, the top surface of the Orpat was the hottest at 56 degrees Celsius, followed by Solimo and Havells, which were at 33 degrees Celsius and 37 degrees Celsius. And when we checked the temperature on the sides of the machines, all machines were quite cool as they were around 33 to 35 degrees Celsius. So after performing all these tests, let's talk about the final results. So first, let's talk about the room temperature test. So here we can see almost all the heater maintained the temperature of 26 to 27 degrees Celsius at a 10 feet distance. And if we talk about 3 feet distance, Orpat is having slightly more temperature than other heaters. So although it is higher, but it is less uniform across the room. And if you have kids at home, it might not be good from safety point of view as well. Now coming to the noise test, Havells performed the best as the noise was only at 60 decibels, which is quite low, and Solimo and Orpat performed also good as they were at around 75 decibels, which was also not too noisy. So now coming to the body heat test, Solimo and Havells performed great as the body temperature of top and side was quite low, around 30 to 35 degrees Celsius, but here Orpat performed little average as the temperature on the top of the machine was 56 degrees Celsius, which is quite hot. So you need to be slightly more careful with Orpat if you have kids at home. And finally, if we talk about overall safety, Havells was the best as it was having an overall cool body. It comes with an advanced technology of PTC ceramic coil and it is having a uniform and comfortable heating throughout the room. And coming to the Solimo, it was also good in terms of overall safety as it was having a cool body and it was having a uniform and comfortable heating as well. But it comes with a basic heating element. And finally, if we talk about Orpat, the overall safety was quite poor as the body heat temperature was quite high. The uniformity of the heat was also not that great and it also comes with a basic coil. So from these personal observations, from all these tests, I would recommend Havells as my first recommendation as it performed great in terms of noise test, body test and overall safety and also performed good in terms of room temperature test. And my second recommendation here will be Solimo Room Heater, as it also performed good in all the tests. And my third and the final recommendation will be Orpat Room Heater, as it was good in terms of room temperature and noise, but it was not that great when it comes to safety concerns. So we spent hours and hours to perform all these tests just to make you take a good buying decision. So if you are new to the channel, please do subscribe to us. And if you like the video, don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. And if you have any query or questions, do let me know in the comments below and I will personally reply you back. So thank you for now. I will see you in the next video.